sluts, bitches, hoes, besties, queens, bimbos, and the list goes fucking on and on. Happy Pride. I've got my rainbow maxi and I'm ready to go cause trouble. And if they're staring and if they're talking, then you've done everything absolutely correct and just keep going. I also want to know where my rainbow Birkin bag is. Daddy! Anyway, I'm sure they're still making it. Also, if anyone ever makes you question who you are or doubt yourself or they want to question who the fuck you are, you question who the fuck they are and you buy a bag of Skittles and you chuck it at their fucking face. And I, like I said, I don't have a rainbow Birkin, but that's okay. I have a hot pink flat bag and I have a blue boy bag, so I'll just pile on the Chanel and party till I black out. Can't wait. Big boobs, nails, and dolly hair. I'm here for it. Hey, bitch. I heard it's hot girl summer. But you know we can't have hot girl summer without hot bimbo summer. And that would include a wet t-shirt contest. If I want it, I fucking want it. Okay? And I'm going to tell you what I want. And you better get it for me, because I'm spoiled. I'm not wearing a lot of clothes today, and that's okay. I'm gonna own it. I'm gonna go walk around with my bestie, and then I'm gonna come home and I'm gonna smoke out till I pass out. This lip gloss is fabulous. I never gave a fuck what people thought about me because half of them, I don't even know who they are. So why would it matter? And if you're in my life and you treat me like shit, then you don't matter either. But what about these? These are hot. Once a showgirl, always a showgirl. And no one's gonna stop you. If I wanna wear my tracksuit with 5-inch white bimbo slut pumps, then I will do whatever I want.
Come on to my house, my
house. Hi, good morning. I've been feeling really fat lately, and I was wondering if you could schedule my liposuction. Hap said it, yeah. He said it was okay. Everything. Okay, awesome. And then, could you send up some chocolate cake and some, chocolate milk for breakfast? Oh, do you have any chocolate cookies in the drawer? Okay, that would be so great. And then also, breakfast for Escobar. Okay, thank you so much. Okay, okay, bye.
I woke up today and I wasn't feeling like myself. I feel like a psychotic bitch. Working out is so much easier when I wear hot pink and leopard. Why do I always feel like I have nothing to wear? Don't concern yourself with stupid people. They don't matter. They fucking don't.
So I wanted to find a cute Playboy fanny pack. Because when I go on vacations, I really don't like to take expensive stuff with me, but I like to take cute stuff. So I was looking for some Playboy ones, and they were so expensive, or they weren't that cute. So I bought this on Amazon. I think it was like $14, okay? And then I bought this on Amazon, and I think it was like just maybe $5. So let me put this together and see if I can make a cute Playboy fanny pack for my upcoming summer vacation. Oh my God, this is almost too easy. Oh my God, it turned out so good. I'm freaking out. I ain't worried
about a... Girls be like, I'm all natural. Well, that's great. But I like fake. Fake as fuck.
People might say, what are you? Bitch, I'm a trophy wife. Get your lip gloss, stop acting clueless, and pull it the fuck together. Feeling clueless today? Well, so the fuck am I. Daddy, buy me a squirrel. Barb Crocs.
Never fake it. If a guy asks you, was it good? If it wasn't, say, no, it was not good. Sorry, I didn't.
What is your problem? It's Chanel.
Bake, bake, and then get fucking baked. It's a weekend.
Somebody said I was fake, and I was so happy. Boom. Yes, it's fine. You can give me a pearl necklace, but I do want a Chanel bag first. This is an emergency bimbo slut notification. I just woke up to a bunch of ridiculous emails this morning pertaining to work. Don't they know I'm getting Botox today? Don't have time for this. Why would a teacher at my kid's school say that I need a dress code? You're getting a top like this for Teacher Appreciation Week, babe. Oh my gosh, it's coming. It's coming. Oh my God, it's coming. It's a thought. It's coming. It's coming into my head. Hold on. Oh well. The only thing I know about being dead on the inside is that eventually you do feel alive again. Okay? So get through it, motherfucker. We're at La Fondue. We are back to life having cocktails, and my girls are going to put some things in their mouth. So move your mouth very close. Kelly, okay, you're going to go first.
I am going to
put it. Okay, good. Okay. You're going to stick it in your mouth.
All the way in your mouth.
Okay, I'm at La Fondue, and I'm getting some. We're running out of the cheese. Like, no cheese on my apple, but I'm sticking in my mouth. Mmm. Oh my God. Yum. And then I'm going to follow it up with some alcohol.
Oh my God. Put a potato in your mouth.
Mmm. I'm going to put that in my mouth. My only advice to men would be do it right the first time, because you don't get a second chance with me. That poor guy, you know he just wants to sniff cocaine off a hooker's ass.
No, he wants to do it doggy style and snort it off her back.
Cheers. If you want drama, I can give it to you, but someone will need to hold my Chanel boy bag. Oh, baby, you're a star. You're a star. I am a Scorpio, and I will plot your demise. Bitch, don't have no soft spot in your heart for some lying ass cheating loser. You know better. I just wanted to say, after the way you messed with my head, I definitely won't cry at your funeral, bitch. Whoa. Oh my gosh, I just wanted to say thank God for pink fucking bras when you don't feel like doing jack shit and you gotta go to work. If I wanna be a lip gloss whore, or if I wanna be a Chanel slut, I can be. Oh my gosh, it's okay, baby.
It's okay. It's only my pink Chanel flat bag. She wasn't feeling very well. Blonde hair and big tits only means I'm way smarter than you think. I am going to step outside into the sunshine and I am going to fucking rejoice because my best friend just dumped that loser. Hallelujah. So some people have asked me, how do I become a bimbo? What do I need to do? Well, I have some questions for you. Have you always been attracted to hot pink and leopard? Do you get sort of tingly inside when you see dolls with big eyes, like Bratz dolls, Barbie dolls, LOL dolls, any kind of crazy doll? Does it just make you super excited? How about a stuffed animal like this? Oh my God! I think you might have the gene. I know they say that, like, beauty is on the inside, but, like, what if I feel dead on the inside?
Don't do drugs or drink before you go to work. Be professional. Do it after.
And just because I have big boobs and a Louis Vuitton bag does not mean that I am not a nice person. Okay, this is all the effort that is going to go into my look for the day because, yeah, the day doesn't need that much effort. But, oh my God, look at these adorable fluffy leopard slut pumps. These are the finishing touch. Oh my gosh, I love them.
Hot. Glitter makes me happy, and lately I like to throw it on top of my makeup when I'm done. So this is what I do. I spray on my toner or my setting spray, and then I just sprinkle the fuck out of the glitter because glitter makes me happy.
I just love her. I don't think you've seen her yet. But anyways, I was just gonna say, don't forget to buy that slutty little outfit because being bad feels so fucking good. It's okay to have a nervous breakdown on your way to work as long as you have your lip gloss with you. I'm gonna go work out right now so I don't lose my fucking mind. I got this. In order to take control of my day, I've decided that my outfit is going to be extremely skanky today. I love this dress because it has spandex in it. It's good, it's really fun. Can I just love it? I love it, it's filled with new lip gloss. If someone wants to tell you that money doesn't buy happiness, they're fucking lying to you. Oh my God, I am like freaking out on this super cute outfit from Fashion Nova. But look at the super cute My Little Pony sweats and little top. I'm just loving it. And these platforms, you can get them at Fashion Nova right now. Go check out all their cute stuff. Gosh, and then I love these are the Rugrats ones. Look how cute they are, and the color is so vibrant, and I love the shoes. So cute. These are from Fashion Nova too. They have some really, really cute stuff. Once a cheater, always a cheater. Don't be so stupid, bitch.
mean, I really don't care if I piss a guy off before he buys me something expensive. It's never stopped him before. Jesus Christ, I think I smoked way too much weed last night. Show you this cute haul that I got. So first off is this Playboy tie-dye hoodie, and I don't know if you noticed, but the bunnies right here, this is a famous cover from the 70s. And then I also got this super cute crop top. It looks like a little like preppy one with the little bunny right here, and it says Playboy down the arm, which I freaking love. I can't wait to rock this. And then I also got this super cute Playboy bodysuit. I am very excited about this. It's absolutely adorable. And I think all that stuff's from PacSun. I know we all got that one dumb bitch. Don't worry, she's always thinking about you. Can this just be my name tag, like, everywhere I go? Unless you show up with Chanel and drugs, don't be late. Make them work hard for that golden pussy, babe, and they'll want it more. My Air Force Ones, I don't always wear these to teach Zumba, but I have. And I do have a lot of hot pink tennis shoes. But the last time I wore this outfit, some lady, she was new to class and she was barely moving, but she came up to me and she was like, oh my God, all you do is jump around. It's like, yes, all I do is jump around. Woo! I mean, if you're gonna jump around, you might as well get paid for it. That's what being a Zumba instructor is all about. And it's so fun with the music too. Don't tell my boss, because I actually get paid a lot of money to teach it, but I hate working out. So it might as well be fun, and I might as well get paid to do it. Juicy's clean, your vintage Juicy. Put it in some warm water with some hair conditioner, just a couple little squirts of hair conditioner, and knead it in, and your Juicy will be feeling soft as ever. Gosh, and then I just hung them up. And they instantly feel like softer. I swear to God, I cannot wait. These are my Hawaiian vintage Juicy, but I'm cracking up at the sound that my sink was making. Don't forget to wear whatever you want, because the haters are hating anyways, and you might as well give them something to look at and let them know how fucking iconic you really are. Woo! I just love this slut anklet, and I think it's just the finishing touch. I don't know what the fuck is going on, but there is 3 weeks left of distance learning, and I don't give a fuck no more. I'm done. When some dumb bitch mom at my kid's school tells me that all my kids look alike, what the fuck does that mean? If I want to be the town tramp, I'll be the town tramp, and it's none of your business. I'm totally watching Valley of the Dolls, which is one of my favorite movies. Oh my God, some people are like, but my boyfriend gets mad and I don't want to piss him off. He's mad, bitch! He's fucking mad! Piss him off! Who gives a fuck? Oh my gosh, I'm freaking out. I am totally freaking out over these scrunch me's. Look how cute they are. They're little hair ties with little pet heads on the top of them. It's got a little kitty cat. Wait, this was a unicorn. I'm sorry, unicorn. And this one is a little kitty cat. Aren't they cute? I think they'll look cute with like bikini. Cheers to be able to get drunk again and raise fucking hell.
Cheers.
I feel so happy today because my lips aren't as bruised. Yay. I love this color. It's Kat Von D.
And the winner of the Dumb Bee Award for the week is...
Cheers to the winner!
We don't step on people to get what we want. We step over that. This ain't my first barbecue, babe. If you say you really love me, then I'll have your passcode to your phone. I will have the passwords to your accounts. And I will also have your credit card. And this is a fact. When you're super nice to somebody and then they try to stomp all over your happiness, don't forget, they're just jealous.
What kind of mood is she in today, baby? Are we gonna be a sparkly brat or are we gonna be a sparkly rat? I'll let you choose.
If I have something coming in the mail from Chanel, I know that I'm going to be okay. And this week, it was lip gloss. If I pick up a snake and it fucking bites me, I'm not gonna do it again. You know that, bitch. Watch out. Just got this promo pack from iGirl. Let's open it. They have the cutest stuff. I can't wait. Oh my gosh, look how cute the box is. Woo, I'm excited. This is so fun. Oh my gosh. You guys are the sweetest. Okay. Oh, look at these cute boxes. Okay. They have the cutest stuff. Oh my gosh. Okay. I'm freaking out on the She Devil earrings. Look at how cute those are. And these earrings are so cute with the little rhinestones and the pink drops. They drop down. I'm freaking out. I love this big, thick, like chain bracelet. It is so cool. Oh my God. Their stuff is sick. They have all these really cute, super cute stickers. I love the She Devil necklace with the matching earrings. I'm freaking out. I'm freaking out over that. I do my own stunts. I think my favorite sticker is the one that they sent me this. I love it. You guys, thanks, iGirl. I love all the stuff. It's Do you ever just wake up feeling super fucking ugly? Well, me too. That's why I'm so thankful they invented makeup, sunglasses, and lip gloss. Sometimes don't you just want to be like, what'd you say? Gosh. Okay, I wanted to show you these super cute baby pink mock crocodile boots from Misguided. I love them. I think I'm going to like live in them all summer and I totally want to wear them with shorts and I'm excited. That's it. I'm not afraid to piss off my man. He better be afraid to piss me off. That's the fucking right there. That's it. Period. Oh my gosh, let me just show you this haul from Playboy and PacSun. And most of these items are still on the website and a lot of them are on sale. So I got these socks, which I love to wear with my slides. And then I got these super cute pink bimbo shorts. I love this pink Barbie color. It's just so cute. These are so comfortable for the summer. And then this is adorable. I'm like freaking out on this. It is similar to like a Juicy Couture terry skirt, but it's baby pink and it's got a little Playboy bunny down on it. It's like a little tennis skirt. It's so cute. It's still on the website. Comes in two colors. Then I got these super hot shorts with the little Playboy bunnies. It's like raining bunnies all over them. They are so adorable. They still have these, I think. And then I'm freaking out on this. This was my most favorite thing and I'm just dying. It's this jean jacket. Just flew back this morning, tired. There we go, look at that. Oh my God, it's still on the website. Check it out. Feels so much better to just be who you are. Own it. When my plug hasn't been on Snapchat for 3 days, what the fuck? Bippity boppity, bimbo land. whoever you want, babe. And enjoy it. Hey, my hot, juicy queens. Forever 21 just dropped all this cute, juicy stuff. I love these hair clips. I love this little tiny tank. This halter dress is so sexy and cute. I put it in my cart. I love the scrunchie, and I love this bikini in Old English. It's time for hot girl summer. I'm out to dinner with my bestie.
Hi.
And we don't have to use our own credit cards because I've been supplied with a credit card tonight.
Big Daddy's paying.
That's right. We don't pay. And let's get drunk. I'm packing to go to the beach, but I'm freaking out on these Hello Kitty inspired heels. Boop, boop. Okay, so I just got really cute, couple really cute bikinis from Victoria's Secrets, but I didn't realize, oh my gosh, this is so padded. I think it's gonna, I don't know if I'm gonna fit in it. I'm gonna try it. Oh, I think this bikini could solve problems. Woo! If I have a problem, I will go to my room and I will cake on more makeup, and my makeup and I will figure it out.
Nice to know ya, let's do it again. How we did it on a one night stand.
Headed out for my walk with these town tramps. Sometimes you just gotta be honest and say, hey cunt, I ain't watching your kids for you no more. How do you like that, bitch? Are your eyes red? Well, they better be. It's 4:20. I want my super high bimbo shoes, even if I have to walk slow. I'm pulling myself together because I literally want to be done doing everything that I have to do today for work by 10 a.m. so I can get back in bed. Who's with me? We like hot girl summer, and we love hot guy summer. But I love hot money summer, and that's what I'm gonna do. Don't forget your lashes today, slut. Today I'm getting glam with Glamnetic. I'm so excited, I just got a package from Glamnetic. Eyelashes. I love the shapes of both of these. And you keep the box because they're magnetic and you're just gonna use the magnetic black eyeliner. It's so easy. Here's the lash. And just push down both sides, just like regular lashes. Voila! Boop. And then I added more lip gloss, and then you can finish your makeup and I love it, Glamnetic. They're gorgeous. Thanks for making gorgeous so easy. So somebody just said something very profound to me, and they said that they have been saying daily affirmations to themselves, and I thought, what's my daily affirmation? And I didn't really have to think about it for very long because it pretty much is fuck this shit. And then I'm fine and I go on with my day. I'm watching a little Desperate Housewives. It's so great. I just started it from the beginning, but I wanted to show you guys this sick little freaking Y2K, but it's brand new, little Coach underarm bag. I love it. I just wanted to show it to you. I just got it and I love the color taffy, and I just got the matching flip-flops. The only time you're going to tell me what to do is when I'm getting a big, fat, fucking check. Double motherfucking platform, bitch. This lip gloss is the shit. Oh my God. Can I show you guys the cutest stuff that this super amazing seller makes? And it's called Martine, and I'll link her accounts for TikTok and for IG, but look at these masks she makes. This one says hot bitch. This one says stop being jealous. Do you love it? Oh my God, I'm dying. This one says Free Britney, which is so amazing. She's cut me this hysterical sticker that says Scam Men. I'm cracking up. I think I'll stick it on my computer. And then this super cute little makeup bag, and it says Hot Bitch on it. It's fucking amazing. I love all her stuff. I'm going to link. She has cute tote bags and all kinds of really cute stuff. We just wanted to say to all the girls that don't like us, cheers.
Have a great night.
My necklace is a kitty cat, and it has a little tail. Oh my gosh, so I wanted to do a little haul on some stuff I just got. She sent me the sweetest card, and look at this fun Bratz little mirror with comb sets. These are so fun. And then she sent me some really cute little scrunchies, but I just want to show you how fun. I am so in love with this super fun juicy bag. Oh my God, I love the colors. I'm freaking out. It has rhinestones on it. It's so cute. Okay, then I got this super bubblegum Juicy Couture. It says, go couture yourself on the back. This like super hot vintage juicy set. I'm going to try it on. And then real quick, I've been dying to get these. These are like these fluffy Uggs. Oh my God. Best thing about being a blonde bimbo is that you can pretend you don't know what they're talking about. If I accidentally buy a brown mascara, I will lose my shit. Okay, I think I got it together. The boobs are popping. I got my dupe Demonia boots on, and I'm ready to go get my hair bleached. Remember that. You don't pay either. Okay, cheers. So somebody messaged on one of my comments that my sugar daddy would be 100 years old, and I was like, hot fucking damn. Anna Nicole? I have no problem being a cold-hearted bitch, especially if you deserved it. Anything in bubblegum Barbie bimbo pink? Grab your Adderall or get 5 cups of coffee. I don't care. We have shit to do.